Hello friends, welcome. If you are traveling to Sabarimala, there is an important update which has been provided in the Hindu newspaper. Sabarimala pilgrim allowed with rider. The main is COVID-19 negative certificate, health insurance card have been made mandatory. Okay. Full detail information you can find it here. Sabarimala pilgrim is allowed with riders. COVID-19 negative certificate, health insurance card have been mandatory. What you need to have? You need to have a COVID-19 negative certificate, health insurance card. Registering on the virtual queue portal have been made mandatory for undertaking the pilgrimage during 2 month Mandalam Makara Velakku pilgrim season of the Ayyappa temple at Sabarimala from November 16. The test should be taken by pilgrim 24 hours before reaching the base camp at Nilakkal, and arrangements will be made at Nilakkal Pampa en route place for the devotee to undergo the test. The COVID-19 negative certificate will be a mandatory for those coming for duties, if they are coming for the duties working over there from various departments at Pampa and temple. Maximum of 1,000 devotees will be allowed to have darshana during first 5 days of the week, 2,000 on Saturday and Sunday, 5,000 on the days of 5,000 on the day, 2,000 on Saturdays and Sundays, and 5,000 on the days of Mandal Puja and Makara Velakku Travan Makara Velakku. Travancore Devasthanam Board President N. Vasu told in a press conference here on Thursday, the pilgrim will have to follow COVID-19 guidelines. You need to wear gloves in your hand, mask, ensure social distancing, 6 feet social distancing. The base camp will be at Nilakkal. Light motor vehicles will be allowed to drop pilgrim at Pampa. Like a light motor vehicles will be helped to drop the pilgrim at Pampa and return to Nilakkal. Bathing in the Pampa River will not be allowed. You will not be able to bath over there. Instead, showers will be installed by the irrigation department, and the Kerala Water Authority will supply water. Paper plates will be made available for Annadhanam at Nilakkal Pampa and Sannadhanam adhering to COVID guidelines. You need to strictly follow the COVID guidelines. It's compulsory. You need to have COVID-19 certificate, health insurance card have been made mandatory. The person who are reporting need to take COVID-19 certificate 1 day before. And you can see over here in this, it's mentioned COVID-19 will be mandatory for those who are coming for various duties for various departments at Pampa and temple. If you want, you need to go, let's go to COVID-19 jagratakerala.com. In this, you have citizen domestic entry, and you need to citizens registration, all this registration, and you need to upload COVID-19. Once you are going over there, please take COVID-19 negative certificate and health insurance card, and please book in the virtual queue portal. Virtual queue portal, you can go to sabarimalakerala.com, click on virtual queue, and you can enter all this detail. Please check my previous video where I explain all this. If you have any problem, if you're facing difficulties, if you want to know more information for inquiries and grievance, please contact the Pilgrim Help Desk 7025800100. Please call them if you want any information so they can provide you the details whether you need to take the pass or anything. But right now, what all the things are mandatory, it's mentioned in this, is COVID-19. Once you're going to the temple, you need to have COVID-19 certificate, you need to have a health insurance card, and you need to be registered on the virtual queue portal admin mandatory. Okay, these three things please follow once you are going to the temple. And these are the measures which has been taken by the temple authorities. And if you like this video, please like, and thanks for watching.